So again, this is the scope itself. This allows me to suction. This allows me to put air in the colon. And this is the biopsy port through which we pass certain instruments to allow us to remove colon polyps or take biopsies or take samples of the colon. This right here, these are wheels. And if you could see here, these wheels allow the scope to be maneuvered in different positions. So again, it's a very flexible scope, but allows for quite a bit of maneuverability to go around those corners in the colon. When it comes to colon cancer, it's one of the only cancers that's truly preventable. We can prevent a person from getting colon cancer by removing colon polyps. And that's why a colonoscopy is so important to do. Obviously, a colonoscopy is very important for colon cancer screening. It's also used for diagnostic purposes. If people have problems with bleeding or abdominal pain, it can also be used for that. But predominantly, the ability to screen for colon cancer and screen for polyps is priceless. And to be able to save lives and to be able to be in a profession where you could save lives is quite remarkable.